If you're looking for wife-swapping movies, you should definitely watch this video.
Number 5. The Perfect Roommate. Carrie Remington appears to be just another struggling waitress who has experienced a string of misfortunes, such as a recent divorce. When she moves in with Ashley Dunfield, things appear to be getting better. However, things take a turn when Ashley starts looking into her past and learns that there's a lot she didn't know about her new roommate's deadly history.
Carrie, you look amazing.
Just imagine how I'll look after a few bottles of wine.
Number 4. 2 plus 2. When the novelty of double dating wears off, Diego and Amelia learn a dirty little secret about Richard and Bettina's double existence as swingers, which they would want to share with them.
A mí me gustaría verte con otra mujer. Tu fantasía.
No sé, no tengo fantasía.
Number 3. The Talented Mr. Ripley. The 1950s. Tom Ripley, a Manhattan restroom attendant, steals a Princeton coat to play the piano at a garden party. Tom is approached by the affluent father of a recent Princeton graduate. Tom claims to know the son and is shortly paid $1,000 to travel to Italy to persuade Dickie Greenleaf to come back to the United States. In Italy, Tom befriends Dickie and Marge, Dickie's sophisticated fiancé, while feigning a love of jazz and harboring homoerotic aspirations while luxuriating. Tom is skilled in impressions and forgery in addition to lying, so when the dashing and self-assured Dickie becomes weary of Tom and dismisses him as a bore, Tom goes to great lengths to claim Greenleaf's privileges as his own.
Tom!
Marge! How are you? What are you doing in Rome?
Is he here? Are you with Dickie?
No. Hello.
Number 2. Bob and Carol and Ted and Alice. The background for the opening scenes of the movie is a group therapy session that documentary filmmaker Bob Sanders and his wife Carol attend. When the newly educated couple gets back to their Los Angeles home, they reprimand their closest friends, Ted and Alice, for not accepting their actual emotions. Carol remarks, "That's beautiful, whenever someone says anything even vaguely personal," while Bob urges that everyone feel rather than intellectualize their emotions. Ted and Alice make fun of their buddies, but there is undeniable sexual tension between the four of them. Before moving on to our top one, let's have a look at some movies that are worth mentioning. Number 1. The Fourth Man. An alcoholic writer starts having visions that seem to foretell danger. He starts an affair with a woman in the audience after giving a lecture. But as the visions grow more frequent, they start to put his relationship with the woman in danger because they could be warning him off of her.
En dan komt u meteen klaar.
Oh? Allicht. Die jongen is hartstikke gek.
Do you like our list? Please let us know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe for more top 5 videos.